Selam aleikum.
Dear friends, excellencies, ambassadors, today our first prime minister and minister of foreign affairs, the first opportunity and the will of the minister to come and speak with you. You already seen Mr. Orban and Mrs. Ciarto in the afternoon. In the early afternoon, you will see Mr. our first deputy prime minister and Mr. Foreign Affairs members.
Dame.